Milk and honey face pack is very good for skin. To make this face pack, we need just two ingredients, milk and honey, which is easily available in our kitchen. Take 2 tablespoons of milk. You can also use milk powder if you don't have raw milk, but try to use raw milk for this face pack. Add 2 to 3 drops of honey. I'm using Patanjali honey. You can use honey of any brand which you have. Mix both these ingredients thoroughly and apply this face pack on your skin and let it stay on for 10 to 15 minutes. After that, rinse it off with normal water and pat your skin dry. And this face pack will moisturize your skin as well as it will make your skin soft and smooth. And for better result, use this face pack once in a week.